New York City is focused on providing services you can't get in front of a computer. Part of the in-store experience at this workshop, having food delivered to you while you shop. And for the non-shoppers in your house, a martini bar to wait it out.
The Nordstrom is like my second home.
I'm gonna shop at the Beautify.
In Los Angeles, Casper Mattress allows people to take naps on the merchandise.
Something that you use every day for sleep, I thought we'd come to this store and actually try it out.
At Levi's, shoppers can customize their jeans on site.
Did you want it this size or did you want it advanced?
And in Chicago, Lululemon has yoga classes and meditation rooms.
I love being able to come in and do more than just shop.
From inner peace to beauty and cocktails, stores finding innovative ways to keep customers coming back. Vicky Nguyen, NBC News, New York.
Still ahead as we continue to tell you why an NFL star had to leave the field and what he says about his long personal struggle.
A wealth of information. A wealth of perspective. A wealth of opportunities. That's the clarity you get from Fidelity Wealth Management. Straightforward advice, tailored recommendations, tax-efficient investing strategies, and a dedicated advisor to help you grow and protect your wealth. Fidelity Wealth Management.
Dr. Bob, what should I take for back pain? Before you take anything, I recommend applying topical relievers first. Salonpas lidocaine patch blocks pain receptors for effective non-addictive relief. Salonpas lidocaine patch, roll-on, or cream.
Under 70 pounds, St. Bernard puppy. My lack of impulse control is about to become your problem.
I saw you eating poop earlier.
Hey! My focus is on the road, and that's saving me cash with DriveWise. Who's the dummy now?
Forget Allstate. For good drivers, save 40% for avoiding mayhem, like me.
Tremfya helps adults with moderate to severe plaque psoriasis uncover clearer skin that can last. In fact, Tremfya was proven superior to Humira in providing significantly clearer skin.
Tremfya may increase your risk of infections and lower your ability to fight them. Tell your doctor if you have an infection or symptoms, or if you had a vaccine or plan to. Serious allergic reactions may occur.
Tremfya, uncover clearer skin that can last. Janssen can help you explore cost support options.
Are you okay?
Oh, it's just a cold.
It's not just a cold. If you have high blood pressure, most cold medicines may raise blood pressure. Coracetin HBP is the number one brand that gives powerful cold relief without raising your blood pressure.
Donald Trump failed as a businessman. He borrowed billions and left a trail of bankruptcy and broken promises. He hasn't changed. I started a tiny investment business and over 27 years grew it successfully to $36 billion. I'm Tom Steyer, and I approve this message. I'm running for president because unlike other candidates, I can go head-to-head with Donald Trump on the economy and expose him for what he is, a fraud and a failure.
Meeting people is my life. I was embarrassed to show my teeth. It was time to do something that was going to be permanent.
The Clear Choice One Day approach is making dental implants a reality for people all over the country who suffer from missing a fan teeth.
We have expertise that you might not find anywhere else, all in one location.
The next day, I had a new smile. Couldn't wait to show some folks.
Schedule your free consultation today. We'll even talk about financing options.
I had the best smile I'd ever had in my life.
Call Clear Choice today.
Was opening up after he was sidelined while battling something that impacts so many Americans. Here's NBC's Stephanie Goss with that.
At 6'5", 335 pounds, knocking down Philadelphia Eagles' Brandon Brooks isn't easy.
That was a big block by Brandon Brooks.
But on Sunday, that's exactly what happened, by an opponent far tougher than the other team. Anxiety. So bad he was vomiting on the sidelines. Forced to leave the game.
It's a daily battle, man. I've gotten a lot better with it. You know, obviously not having that this a couple of years, but stuff happens.
In 2016, Brooks missed two games and first revealed he had an anxiety disorder.
I'll make it through. I'll be okay. Nothing I'm ashamed of.
Brooks turned to therapy and medication. He became one of the best linemen in the league and a spokesman for mental health.
But the biggest thing is to, you know, embrace it, accept it, and, you know, understand why and really to attack it.
One of many athletes and celebrities now talking about their anxiety, NBA player Marcus Morris and performers Ariana Grande, Lady Gaga, and Selena Gomez.
At the end of the day, you know, we're people, we're human beings. We go through the same things that, you know, everybody else goes through, you know, everyday issues that, you know, 40 million Americans go through.
Off the field, the Eagles right guard doing his part to tackle a stigma. Stephanie Gosk, NBC News, New York.
Up next here tonight, the Thanksgiving hotline that just might save the day.
T-Mobile makes the holidays easier, like this. Because right now, when you buy one of the latest Samsung phones, you get one free on that. So you can post this, score this, be there like this, and share all of this with that. So do this on that with us. Now buy a Samsung Galaxy S10 or Note 10 and get one free.
At Bayer, we're helping put more gold into the golden years. With better heart treatments, advanced brain disease research, and better ways to age gracefully. At Bayer, this is why we science.
You don't have to go to another planet to be an explorer. You can be an explorer right here. With a complete redesign for any terrain, redesign for any mission. Like picking up the kids or a rotisserie chicken because you just can't bring yourself to cook. The all-new 2024 Explorer is the greatest exploration vehicle of all time.
Week, I think it's fair to say that no one does it quite like the woman Kevin Tibbles met.
Americans will carve some 46 million turkeys this Thanksgiving. And should things go horribly wrong in the kitchen, who are you going to call?
Federal Turkey Helpline. This is Carol. How can I help you?
Carol Miller has been answering panicked calls for 36 years.
When I started, it was mostly women that called, but now about 25% of our men are calling. Yay.
And they've heard it all. Turkeys accidentally stuffed with matchbox cars, turkeys dressed in a bikini, even a 30-year-old turkey found in the freezer. There's nothing that stops these top line veterans.
So there was a family that was gathering. They had 10 turkeys in the tub in the hotel.
10 turkeys in the bathtub.
Yeah, I know.
Once it's thawed, nothing else. The magic begins.
It looks like it's done because it's a beautiful color, but you can't tell by color. What you need is a meat thermometer.
Thanksgiving's a time to celebrate.
And if you need a little help?
1-800-BUTTERBALL.
Then sit back, relax, and dig in. Kevin Simmons, NBC News, Naperville, Illinois.
Superheroes at the dinner table. That is nightly news for this Tuesday. I'm Lester Holt. For all of us at NBC News, thank you for watching, and good night. Good evening, everyone. Breaking news tonight.
Lester Holt.
The Iranian show here on the Brown. We begin tonight with
the most trusted TV news anchor in America.
That's nightly news. I'm Lester Holt.
As the seasons change, only one team gets it right.
It is going to be chilly and raw and wet through the day.
Certified most accurate.
Here comes the rain. Don't get backing in.
NBC Connecticut's first alert weather for most accurate forecast.
NBC Connecticut, connecting you to Hartford. Thanksgiving, a time for thanks and a time for giving. Once again, our family-owned ShopRites are giving free turkeys to ShopRite customers, as we have for over 30 years. It's our way of saying thanks. Thanks for shopping with us. Spend $400 through November 28th with your card, and you'll earn one of ShopRite's delicious turkeys or other holiday favorites absolutely free. Happy Thanksgiving, and thanks for making us part of your family's holiday.
When snow and ice could slow down your holiday plans, First Alert Weather at 11.
Are you sure? We didn't mention the other great performance in this.
The main course is rivalry, the side dish.
Easy to see why.
Hey, he's physical. He's